Congratulations, both teams, on tonight's play. I want to thank everybody for coming out to the Washtenaw County Showcase, hosted by Lincoln High School and the ESU Metropolitan Center.